canine training. I am with Murphy. He is a 5-month-old Sprudel, which is a Springer Spaniel Poodle mix. He's very lovable. Owners love him. He just, you know, he's got that high energy puppy, not following through really with anything. Basically just fights them, barks a lot, pulls on the leash. Not really anything great with obedience, so we're just gonna go over briefly and see what he knows so far, okay? Murphy, come. Come. Hi. Good boy. Oh. And so he also pees when he gets really excited. Murphy, come. Come. Murphy, come. Come. Hi. Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you down? Can you down? Down. Murphy, come. Hi. Can you sit? Basic obedience for now. Stay tuned. We'll check back in 14 short days. All right, so this is Murphy before heel. Oh,
my wife Beth, and this is our 6-month-old Sproodle Murphy. As you can see, he's kind of pooped after 2 hours of working with our trainer Sarah Curtin, who's taken Murphy on for 2 weeks. We came to off leash basically because we'd had other dogs in the past and we didn't do a great job of training them. Murphy's very high energy and we wanted to make sure that his behaviors fit with our lifestyle so that he could go with us the places that we like to go. We just got him back from his 2 hour of turnover after being gone for 2 weeks, and so far we've been very impressed, and so far we would very highly recommend off leash.